gotta run with the biggest shots to reap what you sow someday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fix the diesel, diesel fix me, what a weasel. Maybe it was a workshop owner. Maybe it was a workshop owner. Hey, Amy and me were right by the picking. Well, that was the day we ran into Albert Fashion. Oh, God, he's going walking. Bye bye. Fix the diesel, diesel, fix me, what a weasel. Maybe it was a workshop owner. Maybe it was a workshop owner. Hey, hey, hey. Amy and me were right by the picking. But that was the day we ran into Albert Fashion. Tickety-dong-dong. He's gone, bye-bye.
I think we
Thank you.
Little rocky roly music for the road fooders in the crowd this evening.
Well, I've never been much for admitting things. That's why it's all so hard to say. When I'm dead over ears in love with your kind of insanity. Please, Your Highness, on a sunny day sometime, can I take a picture of a silken satin on? Star, baby.
This tune here in New York City, just down the street, about 6 years ago. And it went on from there to get into the homes of many people all over the world. Maybe you'll remember this.
Myself somewhere.
much. Very, very lovely bunch tonight. This is a song from an album of ours, which was called So Long Bannatyne. It was released in about 1971, I guess. We didn't do this for a lot of years, and then different places around where we were playing, people started asking for it. And when Troiano joined the band, he started asking for it, so we started doing it again on stage. Hope some of you remember this. It's called Sour Sweet. Thank you so much. Thank you. About a pair of shoes, a love song for the music industry, such as it is these days. This is the chance in which our hero thanks the music industry for some of the niceties, the amenities, experiences. My God, it's so great to be alive. What can I say? I can't hear what you're saying. You're rattling away in the background. I don't know what the hell you're saying. This is going to feature Dominic Troiano, our guitarist, with some of his many tricks. This is called Those Showbiz Shoes. Whoop, Jim. Thank you. his shoes. And I ain't no preacher or nothing in my showbiz shoes. But right now, listen, there's a guitar playing in my showbiz shoes.
Thank you.
so blue. My baby, quit me, let me cry every day and every night, my love, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. Shaking me up and it's but it lived. The laughter's killing me. Oh, you're talking about what you're talking about it. Was shaking me up and it's wah, wah, wah. Maybe I think it's time to straighten out. You're shaking me up and it's wah, wah, wah. Who and boo, who and boo, who and boo, who and boo. Nobody looking at me going wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah, wah. The laughter's killing me, mama. Wah, wah. Thank you so much. QFG, those of you with capos, this is the song from our new album. We're gonna play a couple of things now from our new album. It just came out this week. This is a song. The album's called Flavors, by the way, and this is a tune called Hoedown Time. Wake Thank you so much. No time for that now, Willie. This is a song from the new album as well. This is a song, it's a love song dedicated from me to myself. And it describes my favorite pastime. The song is called Digging Yourself.
Till there's nothing left of it. Said it before, say it again. Once you've been gone, it's so hard to go home. Nights were free, days were dying. Don't get a bonus for blowing your time. Set out on something everybody should try. Getting around to digging yourself. Take that special moment for the right of day.
there's nothing left of it. Paid for the thing you know. Keep on paying with time. Nothing left of it.
Nothing to say. Thanks a lot. I could tell you about, I just about drowned in Hawaii 2 weeks ago. Would you like me to tell you how much I lost in Las Vegas? What would you like me to tell you? Are you ready?
Someone asked where Arnie is.
Arnie? He's at home. He's asleep. Criticize. Every day and every night you're just a drag. From a point of depression. Isn't it amazing when you find you're slipping?
Thank you.
gladly give away everything I've ever owned for the chance to stab you from behind. Cause I'm tired of what you're saying. It's not worth the paper it's printed on. You just don't cut it anymore. Each time the sun greets the new dawning, I try to kick you while you're down. Welcome to the kingdom of hatred. You'll find out soon that I wear the crown.
Guess Who, as they appeared live at the Bottom Line. And that was Burton Cummings giving some cues in the background there.